Everybody, it's Ginger Gamer again, and I'm about to start this quest here at the Auditore house again. Let's have to interact with the door.
Father? Federico?
Sergio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brothers to Vipalato della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother, she's in shock. They, when she resisted.
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes, to my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Mr. Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
It's called jailbird.
Ezio. Father, what's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain.
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but All of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are there Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you in the pigeon. It said go, Enzo.
Go now.